U.S. Air Force in 2050, Golden Horde Program, Air Force Research Lab. The Golden Horde Program is one of Air Force Research Lab's top priorities. The effort involves networking a swarm of munitions together and equipping them with an operational, which gives them a set of predetermined rules for autonomous operations. Rapid progress with this emerging program, called Golden Horde, is coming to fruition in part due to innovation, research and experimentation going on within the Air Force Research Lab. Air Force Research Lab Major General Heather Pringle explained in Warrior Maven website some of the technological progress which is driving this program. Certainly an ability to gather, analyze and share target specifics in flight in a collaborative way introduces new, paradigm change during flight. I've been really proud of the Golden Horde team and how they have really had a sense of urgency to deliver technologies and to look at networked, collaborative, autonomous architectures, F-16 dropped, two collaborative small diameter bombs, or CSDB, a version of Boeing's laser-guided small diameter bomb upgraded with a collaborative autonomy payload. According to an Air Force news release, the bombs were able to establish communication links with each other and detected an initial target. However, the munitions are designed with an autonomy module that allows them to respond to changes on the battlefield, and the bombs sighted two higher priority targets, which had been determined by Air Force mission planners before the flight, and programmed into the weapons rules of engagement. With Golden Horde, weapons themselves will be able to detect the movement, process the new information and share updated targeting specifics with another weapon also in flight. This of course greatly maximizes the lethality of air attack weapons and multiple weapons could be redirected with precision to a single target. As is often the case with highly challenged and technologically complex modern warfare, gathering massive amounts of information to share in real time is of great value. The data needs to be organized, distilled, analyzed and properly transmitted in useful increments. For instance, perhaps one sensor built into one small diameter bomb picks up the electronic signature of an enemy jammer and is then able to transmit organized and identified data to the other bomb in flight, thus enabling it to change course and/or adjust its flight trajectory and targeting accordingly. This is the kind of advanced networking technology Pringle was likely referring to when she referenced ongoing testing related to Golden Horde networking and its employment of artificial intelligence, autonomy and various networking technologies. Golden Horde focuses on examining weapons concepts in realistic operational scenarios and assessing each weapon's survivability, effects and ability to provide military combat. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe.